In Drawboard Projects, once you've opened a drawing or document, you can see all the marks that have been made by every other person, and you can select a mark to see who made that mark and when. Drawboard Projects is a live platform, so if others are in the middle of reviewing a drawing while you work, you'll see their marks appear in real time. If a drawing is starting to get busy, or you want to focus on markup from a particular individual, only yours or only someone else's, you can use the contributor filter to filter out markup that you don't want to see. You can also use the unique color mode to easily identify who's made each markup. There are a range of markup tools available. Firstly, in the favorites bar, which is a pre-selected set of tools which can be easily customized if you have particular shapes and/or colors that you wish to use frequently. Or you can access the full range of markup tools by using the markup toolbar, and you can see the different categories and tools available as I click through here. You can also easily access your personal markup library and the shared project-wide markup library, where you can store a range of commonly used marks for easy reuse. You can use layers, accessed by clicking the layers button, to separate teams, disciplines, or to work privately before sharing markups with a wider team. The general layer is visible and available to everyone. Your personal layer is only ever visible to you. Private layers can be used by either a single person or shared between multiple people. Public layers can be created by a project admin, and they're visible to everyone. Some organizations like to create a public layer called Approved or Approved Markups, and run a design workflow where only marks on the approved layer should be actioned by a drafter. Once there are multiple revisions of a drawing available, these can be easily switched between or overlaid, so it's easy to check and make sure that any requested changes have been made correctly. In addition to markup, reviewers can create issues, which can be easily tracked, managed, and exported. To indicate that a drawing's review is completed, you can set the status to Reviewed. If there's a need to mark the drawing in some way to visually indicate that it has been approved, you can reuse a markup that you've previously saved into the markup library or the stamp tool and place this on the drawing to visually indicate your approval. Stamps or markups that are saved in one app, for instance the web app, are also available in the other apps as long as you're logging in using the same account. To notify another person of work they need to perform, you can either reassign the drawing, or you can add a comment to the drawing and mention that person. Either way, that person will get an email notification to draw their attention to an activity they need to complete. Find out more about projects in our other videos, or to try out Drawboard Projects with your team today, register for a 30-day free trial by going to drawboard.com/projects and clicking the Try Drawboard Projects Now link. Thanks for watching and have a great day.